In this video, we'll focus on the objective of survival. In certain situations, a firm may face difficulty in remaining in business. They may divert their focus from maximizing profit to minimizing losses. To continue in business, they may sell assets, take out loans, or adopt other practices in order to survive the period of difficulty. Let's look at some possible scenarios that might force this objective. There are more factors than those included here that could put a firm in a situation where survival is their main objective. The first one could be an economic downturn. If sales are falling because the economy is performing poorly, a business can enter survival mode as they figure out a new strategy to adapt to changing market conditions. Also, it could be the rise of a competitive industry from abroad that places pressure on domestic firms. If domestic firms struggle to compete, they may need to figure out how to survive in the evolving market. Similarly, retail stores have been put under pressure by the rise of online businesses such as Amazon and eBay. If firms aren't able to endure this difficult period and are unable to cover their variable costs, they may be forced to shut down in the long run. Another perspective on survival is the startup business. Many startups are not profitable in the first years of business, so they may just try to establish their presence and keep losses to a minimum as they've recovered their initial investments. Survival may be a key objective for them as they develop. That wraps up this video on why firms pursue a strategy of survival. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below or email me at enhancedtuition@gmail.com.